This video will troubleshoot how to log into Google Classroom if you're having difficulties as a student. So the first thing that could be going wrong is if you are opening up your Chrome browser. So you should always be using a Chrome browser when using Google. If you're opening up your Chrome browser and someone is logged in up here, that is not the student. It will not allow you access to the classroom for privacy reasons. So you would have to completely log this person out and then log in to with the student credentials. A workaround for this is to use your right click on the Chrome browser and press New Incognito Window. This will bring you to a browser that has no one logged into it. So from here, you can just go to portal.gscs.ca and it will bring you to the GSCS login page. You'll now need to use your student credentials to log in. That is your student number at gscs.ca and the associated student password. When you're logged in, you'll be brought to the portal homepage. You can then click on Google Apps. And Classroom. From here, if the teacher has added you already, you'll see the classes you're added to. If they haven't added you and you haven't gone to Classroom yet, you'll be asked if you are a student or a teacher. Please select Student. Then use this plus button up here to put in the join code that you were given by the teacher. Once you put in the code, you can press join, and then the classroom will pop up here and you can click to get into it. The second workaround is again using an incognito browser and to type in classroom.google.com. You'll be brought to this page here, and you'll have to click Go to Classroom. From there, you'll have to sign in using the student number, again, at gscs.ca, and this will bring you to a GSCS login page. Logging in with those same credentials and that student password associated with the account. And then you're brought to the classroom homepage. You can again use the plus button to join in the class, or if you've been added to the class, you will see it here.